Powerful 7.1 magnitude earthquake hits the Philippines, 4 dead. A magnitude 7 earthquake that occurred early on Wednesday morning in the northern regions of the Philippines left at least 4 people dead and more than 60 injured, July 27. At 8:43 in the morning, a 7.3 magnitude earthquake hit the province of Abra. The Philippine Institute of Volcanology and Seismology states that this timing is local. The earthquake's magnitude was given as 7, and its depth is 10 kilometers, by the U.S. Geological Survey, 6 miles. According to data from the United States Geological Survey, the earthquake occurred around 11 kilometers, 7 miles, southeast of the town of Dolores at a shallow depth of 10 kilometers, 6 miles. The earthquake was also felt in Manila, where the city's metro rail systems were suspended during rush hour and numerous buildings were evacuated, with some individuals being forced to leave the 30th floor of one structure. Hundreds of houses and buildings had cracked walls, including some that collapsed in Abra, where President Ferdinand Marcos Jr., who took office less than a month ago, planned to travel Thursday to meet victims and local officials.